popped off.
Head popped off.
Head popped off.
Head popped off.
Head popped off.
My mama don't want me. The next thing I know, I'm getting dropped off.
Getting dropped off.
Getting dropped off.
Getting dropped off.
Getting dropped off. Ring, ring, ring on the doorbell, and the next door neighbors on their front porch.
Their front porch.
Their front porch.
Their front porch.
Their front porch. But they didn't want me neither, so they left me on someone else's lawn.
Else's lawn.
Else's lawn.
Else's lawn.
Till somebody finally took me in, my great aunt and uncle Edna and Charles.
Edna and Charles.
Edna and Charles.
Edna and Charles.
Edna and Charles. They were the ones who were left in charge. My elementary, they gang up on me and sang this song.
Sang this song.
Sang this song.
Sang this song.
Sang this song. It went a little something like
Mary had a little lamb, little lamb. Gabby had a Satan spawn, Satan spawn. Mama, why do they keep saying this? I just don't understand, understand. And by the way, where's my dad? Father, please forgive me, for I know not what I do. I just never had the chance to ever meet you. Therefore, I did not know that I would grow to be my mother's evil seed and do these evil deeds.
Predominantly, predominantly, everything's always predominantly, predominantly white, predominantly black. Well, what about me? Where does that leave me? Well, I guess that I'm between predominantly both of them. I think if I hear that fucking word again, I'ma scream while I'm projectile vomiting. What do I look like? A comedian to you? Do you think that I'm kidding? What do I look like? Some kind of idiot? Wait a minute, shit, don't answer that. Why am I so misunderstood? Why do I go through so much bullshit? It's such bullshit, it's touch my bitch. Woe is me. There goes poor Marshall again, whining about his millions and his dancing and his song he's always drowning in. And the dad that he never had, and how his childhood was so bad. And now his mom was a dope addict, and his ex-wife, how they go at it. Man, I'd hate to have it, as bad as that Mr. Mathers claims he had it. I can't imagine it, that little rich poor white bastard needs to take some of that cash out of the bank and take a bath in it. Man, if I only had half of it, if you only knew the half of it.
Father, please forgive me, for I know not what I do. I just never had the chance to ever meet you. Therefore, I did not know that I would grow to be my mother's evil seed and do these evil deeds.
Evil deeds, while I plant these evil seeds, please release me from these demons. I never had any of this shit planned, mom, please believe. I don't wanna be Satan's spawn, never got the chance to say I'm sorry. Now look at all the pain I caused, dear Santa Claus, why are you not coming this year again? What did I do that was so bad to deserve this? Everything could've been so perfect, but life ain't a fairy tale. I'm about to be hoisted up in the air, 40 feet below me, there's people everywhere. I don't even know what it'll feel like they know me, cause I'm in this Ferris wheel. And all I wanna do is go to the mall and take Haley on the carousel, without this crowd everywhere I go. But life is like a merry-go-round. Here we go, now do-si-do. Now curtain's up, the show must go. Now ring around the rosy, the show's over, you can all go home now. With the curtain just don't close for me, this ain't how fame was supposed to be. Where's the switch I can just turn off and on? This ain't what I chose to be, so please God give me the strength to have what it takes to carry on. Till I pass 50 back to the baton, the camera's on, my soul is gone.
Father, please forgive me, for I know not what I do. I just never had the chance to ever meet you. Therefore, I did not know that I would grow to be my mother's evil seed and do these evil deeds. Father, please forgive me, for I know not what I do. I just never had the chance to ever meet you. Therefore, I did not know that I would grow to be my mother's evil seed and do these evil deeds.
Let's go. Detroit! Detroit!